He must have very strong arms to hold on for that long.
He can't keep climbing for so much longer. Inconceivable.
Stop saying that word. See how he rises?
We can't let him see us having the princess. We ride for the frontier of Gildor at once. Inigo, stay behind.
The man in black did in fact reach the top of the Cliffs of Insanity. However, a new challenge arose as the man in black had to face the great swordsman, Inigo Montoya.
I am Inigo Montoya, the killer of my father. Prepare to die. That is what I will say to Six-Fingered Man. He killed my father. And with his very own sword, I will slay his throat. But first, I must kill Man in Black, and then kill the princess, and then I can get to the Six Finger. You're not filming right!
You are wonderful, but I am not left-handed. Ha! He was a really, really good fighter. I just had a cause.
The man in black continued, only to come upon Fezzik, the enormous giant.
That was on purpose!
Hi, I'm Fezzik. And my mommy and daddy, they said I should fight. I don't want to fight. I just want a friend, and I thought that dude in the little mask thing, I thought he was another friend, but you know, Fizzy, he's my real friend, and you know, I gotta help him. So I threw a rock at a new possible friend, and it made me kind of sad inside, because I wanted to stop fighting, but I had to keep fighting. Fezzik out.
He strangled the giant easily.
He seemed friendly.
After defeating the giant, the man in black came face to face with Princess Buttercup and the genius Vizini.
Welcome. I realize that you've come to steal what I have rightfully stolen.
Let me explain.
There's nothing you can tell me that I don't already know.
You're that smart?
The way I see it, it's just you and me, and you, while you can compete physically, cannot compete with my brain.
In that case, I challenge you to a battle of wits.
I agree. To the death.
For the princess.
I'm Vizini. I am the smartest, most intelligent person in this world, and I will tell you why. It is because I am going to start a war between Gildor and Princess Buttercup's place, because he is a bad guy.
This is Iocane, the deadliest poison known to man. I'm going to put it in one of these
cups.
Look
over there! What is that?
Huh? I didn't see anything.
Now, I drink out of my goblet and you drink out of yours, and then we shall see who's the smartest.
Sounds good.
Classic blunders. Never go up against a...
That guy was weird. Also, bears are immune to Iocane powder, so I just put in both. Ha!
The man in black ran off with Princess Buttercup. They kept running and running. And running. Buttercup was angry for some reason. Watched his tempers rise and the male and female begin arguing.
As you wish.
Oh, Wesley!
so hard to recognize with this headband.
I couldn't believe it was him. I thought for sure that he was dead, and I had stopped believing in everything, and how was I supposed to recognize him? He looked so different. He had that headband on, and it just, how on earth was I supposed to recognize him?
I'm just so happy to be back with my true love. I love her so much. She's my purpose in life. I love you, Buttercup. You're my one and only.
Look at this happy couple. They got the happy ending after all.
We're just so happy to be back together. Aren't we?
Yes, I love you, Buttercup.
Vizzini, portrayed by Lacey Peterson of Desert Hills High School. Fezzik, portrayed by Sidus Keen and Adelie Theriot of Desert Hills High School. Inigo Montoya, portrayed by Adelie Theriot of Desert Hills High School. Technical assistance and awesome British accent, Emma Ripley from Desert Hills High School. Says Buttercup was portrayed by Ashley Cottam. And the best of the best, Wesley's portrayed by Big Bear, the Cottam home.
Hello! Thank you for watching! Thank you. Very much. I'm a random stranger, so thank you for watching.
Dang!